Glass fusing is the process of heating glass to a temperature that causes the layers to meld together. The end product is three-dimensional. You can see through it and you can feel textures. I'm pretty much self-taught and I love creating fused glass art. The type of glass I use requires knowledge of how to cut the glass, change the temperatures and times on the kiln to get the desired result. In addition, in the confines of a hot kiln, certain glasses can react with other glasses to create special effects. Using powdered glass and small bits of broken glass called frit, I can create scenes and tell stories or craft vessels that are functional and unique. All the color you see in my work is created from some form of glass. Living in the beautiful, forested gold rush town of Nevada City, located in the Sierra foothills, it is not difficult to be inspired. I take those inspirations and using a rough and broad stroke, I create loose design of the art I want to complete. I add powder using a sifter and sometimes other tools to create a base for my panel. Then I place the piece in the kiln for its first firing. Each firing lasts for 12 to 28 hours depending on the thickness. The kiln has a mind of its own, so I have to learn the idiosyncrasies of each of my kilns and create temperature programs that work for the project I'm preparing to fire. When the first firing is complete, I place elements on top of the fired base. I add frit, small pieces of broken glass, to create details and further develop the project. I can cut figures out of glass to place on the panel. When this layer is built up, I return the art to the kiln and fire it again. I often continue to repeat this process until I open the kiln and my creation puts a smile on my face. Much of my work is produced in panels, and while I can place them in metal frames, the custom wood stands that my husband creates for me really enhance and complement each piece. And it's so much fun working as a team with him to create a unique and original expression in glass. I show my work in galleries and art shows and take a number of custom orders. Sometimes my creations are designed to be hung on a wall. These pieces are almost always projected away from the frame or back panel, which allows light to fall through it and enhances the beauty of the glass. Other times I place two or three panels together to add to the dimensionality of the final work. Fused glass is the art that I use to express myself. I love glass.